Hello, Dr. Joe here of the 2020 forum.com. So here's a question for you. What causes dizziness, confusion, mental sluggishness, headaches, lightheadedness, fatigue, dry lips, and dry mouth? Answer, dehydration. Your brain performs better when it's well hydrated. Your kidneys do a better job when they're well perfused. In this video, I'm going to give you a simple tool that you can use daily to assess how hydrated or dehydrated you are. It's a very simple tool. I call it the 6 shades of urine. That tool I'll be presenting to you very shortly. But before I do that, I want to talk to you about a physiological phenomenon called insensible water loss. Now, this is the water we lose from our body every day through our breath, through our skin, and also through our stool. Now, this water loss is not easily measured and is also not easily perceived. That is why it's called insensible water loss. And this fluid loss constitutes between 600 to 900 mils of water loss every day. And ideally, it should be replaced. But for a lot of us, we don't even bother to replace it. But hopefully, after watching this video, going forward, you should be doing that. So let me show you the 6 shades of urine tool. And here is the tool. I call it 6 shades of urine. So what are they? Because they all have names. So shade number 1 is called transparent. Shade number 2 is called lemonade. Shade number 3 is called light beer. Shade number 4 is called amber. And shade number 5 is called burnt orange. And shade number 6 is called roast coffee. Okay, so those are their names. But what do they mean? Because they all mean something. So let's talk about what they mean. Shade number 1, transparent, means that you've overdone it. You are overhydrated because there's no color there at all. There's no color in the urine there at all. It means you've overdone it. So apply the brakes just a little bit. Okay. Shade number 2, lemonade, means you're doing a good job. Continue doing what you're doing, a very good job you're doing. Shade number 3, which is light beer, also means you're doing a good job. Keep doing what you're doing. Shade number 4, amber, means you are dehydrated. You need to start drinking more. Shade number 5, burnt orange, means you are very dehydrated. You need to drink a lot more. Shade number 6, roast coffee, means you are very, very, very dehydrated. You need to drink a lot more. Okay? So those are the shades of urine, and that's what they mean. So what you should be aiming for? Well, you should be aiming for lemonade and the light beer. Because when you pin this shade of urine, it means you're doing a very good job. So you should keep doing what you're doing. But if you're amber, if you're burnt orange, or you're roast coffee, it means you need to do something about it, because if you keep getting yourself dehydrated, you're going to cause your kidneys what we call acute kidney injury. And if you keep having acute kidney injury every day of your life, that can lead to chronic kidney disease, which has health consequences. Okay, so we want to avoid that. We don't want to go there. So, because all you need to do is drink. You just need to drink a lot more. Okay, if you're amber, if you're burnt orange, and if you're roast coffee, that's all you need to do. It's just drinking, okay? So aim to have lemonade colored urine or light beer colored urine. So hopefully you got some value from this video. Oh, by the way, let me know in the comment section which one of these you actually pee a lot more of. Which one of these shades of urine you pee a lot more of. I'm very guilty of amber, burnt orange, and sometimes even roast coffee. Okay, I'll confess. But I'm trying to correct that, and I'm hoping that you, after watching this video, you should be aiming to correct that as well. So let me know in the comment section which one is more common to you. If you enjoyed this video, as usual, please like the video. Please give the video a thumbs up. And also, please share this video with everybody, because this is something everybody needs to be aware of. Share this video with everybody you know, okay? It's a very simple tool that you can use every time you go to the bathroom to have a pee. Just look at the color of urine, and that will tell you how hydrated or dehydrated you are. It's very simple. If you haven't joined us yet in the 2020 Forum platform, please do. Go ahead. It's free to join us. There should be 2 videos on your screen now. Go ahead and watch any of them. They're videos designed to enable you to take control of your health. I think that's about it. Until next time, well, this is Dr. Joe signing out.